Hey, I'm Mike, program director for the New Hampshire High School Short Film Festival. That went well. Welcome to the 2021 High School Short Film Festival. I'm your program director, Mike. Like last year, this year's festival is unfortunately online, but hopefully, with any luck, in 2022, we'll be back in theaters. As you know all too well, this was a challenging year. You had remote learning, random quarantines, hybrid schedules, and, you know, COVID. But amazingly, high schools were able to submit 54 films. That's pretty impressive, considering in a normal year, we get 60 to 70-ish films. You did pretty awesome. In today's screening, we're going to look at the top 23 films. 1 week from today, on Friday the 28th, I'm going to post the top 6 films. Those films include Jury Award, which is the best of the best, Jury Award Runner-Up, Jury Award Finalist 1, Jury Award Finalist 2, and Jury Award Finalist 3. And finally, Best Public Service Announcement. But before we get to the films, I'd like to thank the people that helped me judge. Matt Newton. Matt is the Bureau Chief at the New Hampshire Film Bureau. Tom Giarusso, Executive Director at Salem Community Television. Jay Doherty. Jay Doherty is the Executive Director of the Somewhat North of Boston Film Festival, otherwise known as the Snob Film Festival. I'd also like to thank Brianna Demers. Brianna Demers is a 2-time jury finalist for the New Hampshire High School Short Film Festival. And I'm super happy that she was a judge this year. Then there was someone else. I don't know, some other dude? I guess it really doesn't matter. So congratulations to everyone who submitted. You should be proud of yourselves. It's not easy doing a film, especially during COVID. So I wanna say I'm proud of you and I can't wait till next year. Thank you for submitting. And enjoy the show.